Well, hello, hello, hello. How are you guys doing? So, it's your beauty qui la avec nous aujourd'hui. It's your beauty here with you guys today with a brand new video. Okay, so today I will be teaching you guys how to do the Haitian style Alfredo with shrimp. Okay, so here you go. I'm preparing the shrimp first. So here you go. So you guys could pay good attention to everything that I am doing. So just watch and pay attention. So I'm not gonna be talking through it all. It's not even necessary because it speaks for itself. So why don't you guys watch and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share for more videos, okay? For more cooking, hair, growing hair, moisturizing hair, treatments, and everything. So this teaches itself. You guys could watch, you know, how I did the video is very good. You guys could watch and I show you guys everything one after the other. So you guys can do it for yourselves. And all the ingredients, I got them from Walmart. Basically, Walmart and Presidente. You could find all the ingredients there. So, yeah. So now we're cooking the shrimp. And we're going to be cutting the onions and the pepper. And we're going to be cutting the, whatchamacallit, the garlic. We're going to also put the garlic mixed with the onion and the pepper. Okay? So this is what we're doing. You got to rinse the garlic. Okay? You got to rinse it. There you go. So let's learn. And let me tell y'all, it's delicious. I'm telling y'all, this is not no TGI Friday but you guys could just learn because this thing is good. If y'all try it, woo! Yeah, so you guys gonna cut this into small pieces as if you guys was making mac and cheese. Y'all gonna cut it small pieces. Okay. So the shrimp is basically almost done. It's done cutting. So you see how nice? It's very nice. Yep, it's good. And please clean, 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 clean as you cook. Okay? So this is the garlic and the pepper and the onion together. And this is all the ingredients that we're going to be using. Oh, yeah. So this is the fettuccine, whatever it's called. Now we're gonna put that into boiled. So we're gonna boil it till it's finally cooked. Okay, then we're gonna drain it and then we're gonna get to the cooking process. Oh shit.